Thank you. tries to match. Finish with just get a little bit of bronze. So guys, before I did my face, I usually go in with this Nivea Focus. Okay, it doesn't want to focus. So I usually go in with this Nivea cream makeup wash. It really helps in keeping your makeup on for longer, regardless of the weather, if it's hot or cold. This has really helped me, especially here. A few months ago it was really hot and I could wear my makeup all day because I would usually prep my face with this, then use a moisturizer and then a primer right after I wash my face with this. And it doesn't, even if you use daily, it doesn't leave your skin dry. It retains your skin moisture and I've been really loving it. I don't know if it's in other countries. If it's in other countries, but this one I found it here in a supermarket. It was sort of a convenience store. Yeah, that's why I got this. And I got this thinking it was a cleanser or a face mask or something. Yeah, until I came home and read it was a pre-makeup brush, and I've loved it ever since. I've been using it for several months now, around 4 months, 5 months. And I've been really loving it. So guys, this is a real good thing you can add into your makeup routine and maybe look for it. So my hair, I had set it earlier. Let's see how it looks. I love it. So what we are going to do is just add a bit of powder. Hi, my name is Winnie. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you're going to support me. And currently, I'd like to say this. I'm currently in Bahrain, but I am Kenyan, and I would really, really, really love the support. Give it a thumbs up. Tell me what you'd like to see more, so that I can create content that I know my viewers would like. And also, I really enjoyed doing this tutorial. It's my first video, so A little support and some love wouldn't hurt a girl, now would it? Yes, thank you very much for watching. Hit the subscribe button so that you're able to be notified whenever I release more content or create more content in the future. I promise to be making 2 videos in a month because my job is kind of demanding. Yeah, and thank you so much for watching.